far. I've got through all of the crevasses there on the glacier. Probably not best idea to be walking out there alone, but it's been some good weather recently. Over the last few weeks, so it's basically melted all of the snow on top, so it's white ice and you can see all of the crevasses pretty easily.
Hits the ground, touch my hand up to the air, dying in a fire.
Well, I've got a pretty steep bit now and about to join the summit ridge.
Do you understand? This is what it feels to love, and I can feel that. This is what it feels to love, and I can feel that. This is what it feels to love.
And that is the summit there with the Weissmies, and you can see some people on the ridge there. They were started before dawn, having stayed at a hut up here overnight. Down to try and get back across this glacier before the sun melts it too much and then weakens the snow bridges. Safer, snow's not too soft. I've got a few crevasses here to get past, as you can see. So I might jump this one just to make sure I get across it. There we go. So just another 100 metres and I would have survived the Weissmies.